My entire life, I've been, you know, searching for a purpose. And I decided I would be a portal master. My whole life I've been searching for a portal of 2 inches. Now, I face the grim. There's a feel the portal is here. Must catch it with my portal catcher. Concrete. That means the portal's near.
Aha! Get out of here, you facade. Is this it? I caught the portal. Come here, bro, come here. Let's see if it works. Jump out. Oh my God, you just moved 2 inches.
I have the power.
Walking sucks. Wait a minute.
What if I just keep this around me? Does that mean without me moving at all, I can just continuously move 2 inches? Oh my God.
I'm just moving freely.
Hey Mark, I found the 2-inch portal.
Hey, that should be in your portal pouch. Go and put it in your portal pouch,
Mark,
now.
But I found the portal of 2 inches. It's like a big breakthrough in portal history.
It should be in the portal pouch.
No.
I've spoken to you many times.
This is the portal of 2 inches.
It looks larger than 2 inches.
But no, like, it's a breakthrough in portal. You can't take it from me. You just moved 2 inches, because this is the portal of 2 inches. Jesus Christ, it's 2-inch portal.
It's been 20 years since I discovered the 2-inch portal. I have improved by one.